Hi guys, what's up? Today back with Stuff is Slime, and today we are going to be doing slime. This is
Lily from the Life Us,
and this is
Lois from Lois's World.
And go and check out their channel. And let's get into the video.
So what we're just doing is no borax, no glue.
We're just trying to find some gloppy shampoos and stuff like it. We have a bunch of pots, salt just in case, and spoons. Yeah.
So salt normally activates it.
First up, we're going to try this sleepy soothing pot.
It's like duvet. It's like what you wash.
But it's a bit thick.
It's a bit melted as well.
It's like what you wash things with, like duvet, or like your duvets or your quilt.
It's kind of gloppy.
Oh, that's actually really gloppy.
Oh, guys, that's so gloppy.
It might actually turn up blue and clear. Blue and clear.
So now we need to find something that will activate it.
It's probably going to be salt. Salt's probably going to activate it.
So all you need
is this much, otherwise it will melt.
It's so tiny, you can barely see it.
How about we
put it on the metal spoon?
Look, doesn't matter.
It's glopping up. Yeah. So guys,
we have to be glopping up because everything's
there. Well, they are outside. We might need a tiny bit more. Wait, it's actually...
It just needs really good stir and like
very good.
I'm gonna like, and just like a tinsy
bit. I'm gonna look for some other like things we can use.
So have you locked it?
No, don't lock it.
And you have to put it in the fridge for like 4 to 3 hours.
That works. That shampoo is good. What about shaving foam?
Fluffy.
It just got the
fit. Shaving foam. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, this time. Oh my god.
Borax.
I'm gonna get inside the bath.
I'm not gonna open that because it's really big.
Why? Because it can fall. What?
And it's like glass. Really bad.
Let's just think.
How about we add a bit of shaving foam?
Because it normally
looks like it'll work.
Maybe
that's just the colour.
Oh my gosh.
You might need to.
It sounds like there's a lot left.
Maybe just like wet that and clean it maybe a bit.
Guys, I think that might have been enough anyway because it's kind of melting. It's melting.
Guys, I found this. I've got some like this is for men. So like I think men shampoo
is really
gloppy.
Melting.
Oh my gosh, my feet have got dirt on.
The bath is really dirty now because of me. So I'm just gonna have to wipe it.
Don't add any salt. That melts it even more.
We're just going to clean the bath because I've actually got it all muddy.
Maybe some more of this because it sort of melts it and it's gloppy.
So,
and shaving foam.
Don't put it in.
It's literally melted it. I don't get...
Oh my god.
I think now we can make it a bit of a fluffy slime. He'll probably notice that this is done. Like some of it is gone.
Does he normally let you use these soaps?
Yeah, that's not soap.
Well, whatever.
It's like a washing.
Oh my god. Because it says soothe your body.
It
must be like your kind of body
soap.
Yeah, it's body wash.
It's
bubble baths. Like
bubble bath stuff. Like I think it might be. We've got toothpaste as well. What will toothpaste do?
Toothpaste.
Salt. I've seen that one.
Toothpaste and salt. Does it work?
Yeah, I don't know. I think toothpaste ones don't
work. So guys, I think we might leave this for a bit. Maybe in the fridge or something.
So if this video ends,
Yeah. Mine doesn't normally end anymore.
Because mine never used to end, but now my channel
ends. Probably because you have started it.
Right then, so who's going to put this?
Not me.
Put it in the fridge. Okay.
Fridge or freezer?
Fridge, because it melted.
4 to 3 hours. 4 to 3 hours, okay.
Yeah.
Or we'll just throw it.
Right, Lois, the super passes unicorns.
So now we are just going to make a toothpaste
and so on in part two.
Wait,
because I need to do something.